Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian singer Kazi Taukeer's family. Kazi Taukeer is an Indian singer who won the musical show Fame Gurukul. He was born on 2nd June 1986 in Srinagar, Jammu and Kashmir, India. Kazi's father, late Muhammad A. Kazi, was a lawyer. His mother, Saida Rukhsana, is a teacher. Kazi has a younger brother named Kazi Tausif. On 20th October 2005, he managed to grab the top prize along with Rooprekha Banerjee. He was voted by the Indian public to be the winner of Fame Gurukul, India's version of Fame Academy. The President of India, in regards of Kazi Taukeer, declared him to be the hero of Kashmir. As a result of Kazi's success, a plethora of Kashmiri youth auditioned in Indian Idol's tryouts, which were held in Srinagar, a city in the Kashmir Valley. He released a new album out along with Rooprekha Banerjee at the end of 2005. Kazi had no formal training before Fame Gurukul. He injured himself while rehearsing for his acting debut film, Take Off. Kazi was rehearsing at Ganesh Acharya Studios when he fell down and injured his neck. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.